Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Yesterday we were reading this lesson when our class was interrupted at Tariqul al-Jami on the road to university. So Seaman, you are a Saik, and Satya, you are Rajul al-Murur. Start.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
السائق لو سمحت أين تقع الجامعة؟ Listen.
Excuse me.
I want to. Where is the university?
Located.
أين تقع؟ Where? تقع means?
Located.
Where is located university?
Where is the university located? Do you see my
cursor? Where is the university located?
Do you see my cursor?
Yes.
So I will help you in translating through this cursor. Okay, next.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Takawal jamiat. To Garabal Madinati. The university is located in west of the city.
Saiku, kaifa asilu ilayha min fadlik. How did I reach there?
How can please? I reach there?
How can I reach there, please? In fadlik.
Ittaji garban fi sharik tarik bin riyad ziyad. Head to the west in tarik bin riyad road.
Seaman.
Ittajihu garban.
Ittajihu
garban fi shari tariki bin ziyad.
On Tariq bin Ziyad Road.
On Tariq bin Ziyad Road.
Indal Ishatari.
Ishatari.
Indal Isharati Saviyati. Indal Isharati Saviyati Salisati. At that third traffic signal in
abhi kursi utha dena in atif yasaran
fi tariq khalid bin walid turn left in khalid bin walid road.
Asaiku and Atifu Yasara fi Tariqa Khalid bin Walid. Turn on Khalid bin Walid.
I will turn left
from Khalid bin Walid.
On the Khalid bin Walid Road.
From Khalid bin Walid Road.
In that davaril awwali irjiu fit tariq nafsi irji fit tariq nafsihi at the first round the bound in the region. Return. Return in same.
Return on.
Return on same route.
Seaman.
Astaiko in the Dawari Awal Arju Fitariki Nafsihi. From the at the first roundabout, turn back.
I will return.
I will return back to the road.
I will return on the same road.
I will return on the same road.
Next student is Reena and Rizwana.
Yes, sir. Who is first?
You.
Hello?
You are first. Hurry up, Ren is coming. Hurry up.
In the Auli Sari Sari I Itahi Yamina. At the first. At the first road, go ahead, what, sir?
Head right. To the right side. Head to the right.
Go ahead
side.
To the right side.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
In the awalil shari attajihu yaminan. At the first roundabout, I'll turn to the right.
Tajid saidaliyata inda jawiya.
Fine.
Fine pharmacy at the corner, maybe?
Yes, find the pharmacy at the corner.
Ajidu Saidaliyat in the Zawaya. I shall find the pharmacy at the corner.
Istamir wabada 200 mitrin tajidu mustasfa. Yeah, okay. Mi ay tiny mitrin tajidu mustasfa jami'i an yaminika. Continue and after 200 meter. From you, maybe?
Find
the hospital.
Find the university hospital.
Find the university of hospital at your right side.
To your right side.
To your right side.
Tamirua Bada Sani Mia Mitrin. Ajidu Mustashfal Jamia Anyamini Astamir. What is that?
I will continue.
Continue.
I will continue after 200 meters and I'll find the university hospital at my right.
Al Jamiatu Mikobila. Mustasfa, the university opposite the hospital.
Shukran, thanks.
Awan, welcome.
Is there noise behind me?
Yes.
Ms. Rizwana, is Reena?
Is there noise? Yeah, it's like the wind. There is have wind. Behind
yes,
you.
It started to change into a storm now. Okay.
Sir, how's your weather?
It is getting worse now. First, rain was expected, but now it looks like another storm is coming.
Okay. I thought these sounds are coming from your side.
Yes. A التدريب الأول دا علامة صحيحة أو خطأ ثم صحيح الخطأ. You will correct these according to the lesson and this will be your homework in Google Classroom. Ajib bi-ikhtisar in amma yali. Answer the questions in brief. These questions are also your homework. Classroom mufradat vocabulary at-tadrib al-awwal mata naqulu al-ibarat at-taliya. When do we say the following phrases? You can answer. When we use the phrase law samahta, anyone? We say the phrase law samahta when we are requesting someone. Okay, can you hear?
What is law?
Law basically means if samahta means if you please.
Law means what?
Law means if. But we use the adiabatic translation, not word by word translation. So law samahta means excuse me. Okay.
Excuse me. Okay.
Then when we say the word shukran,
want to thank someone.
Okay. And when we say afwan,
when someone thanks you, welcome.
Yes.
Excuse
Miss Mishkan, do you have any question?
Afwan means excuse me, I think.
Afwan means you are welcome also. It has this meaning
yes,
also.
Because after shukran, right? It should be you are welcome.
Yes. Min, what is the meaning of min fadlik?
Please.
Thank you.
Please.
And when we say the phrase jazakallahu khairan?
When someone is doing some good thing.
Yes. And when we say the phrase ya abba ya umma?
Yeah, boy.
For particular, mentioning someone.
When for we, calling.
Yes, when we call them, we use the particle. تدريب الثاني يصل بين الكلمتين اللتين مع تاتيان ماهن. Join the two words together. ثم استعمل هما في جمل من إنشائك. Then use both of them in a sentence. So next student is, who is next student? Miss Amina, you are next. What is the appropriate word for ishara? Anyone?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum.
Sani. Ashiha. Ishara to Sani. Sali.
No, no. Anyone else?
Tawiyata.
Al ishara to Jami'i.
Al ishara to Dawiyya. Traffic signal. So what is the sentence for this, anyone?
Fishare. No.
What did you say, Kinza?
Just I'm saying this is a traffic signal. هذه الإشارة الضوئية.
Okay, هذه الإشارة الضوئية. This is a traffic signal.
Yeah.
Or you can also say turn left at the traffic signal. إن تف يسارا على إشارة الضوئية. Both are okay. Next, مستشفى. What is the appropriate word? Anyone?
الجامعة.
المستشفى الجامعي. Okay. Sentence.
المستشفى الجامعة قبل الصيدلية.
Okay, المستشفى الجامعي قبل الصيدلية. Or you can also say أنا أعمل في مستشفى الجامعي. Then غرب.
Sir, جامعي mean my university or المستشفى mean hospital?
No. This Jami does not mean my university, it means only university. Mustashfa Jami, University Hospital.
Okay.
Next, Gharb.
Gharb al Madrasa.
Gharb al Madrasa. Sentence. Anyone?
Al Masjidu Gharb al Madrasa.
Correct. Al Masjidu Gharb al Madrasa. In this way, you will make them. Then we have al mubtada wal khabar. We have already learned mubtada.
Al jamia ghurb al madrasa.
Okay. We have already learned Mubtada wal Khabar in detail. So you know Mubtada is subject and Khabar is predicate. So here he is telling you Al Jumlatul Ismiya Laha Ruknani. Jumla Ismiya has two parts. Al Jumlatul Ismiya Laha Ruknani. Jumla Ismiya has two parts. Al Mubtada. First one is called Mubtada, which is a marfu noun, and it is usually at the start of, at the beginning of the sentence. Then khabar is also a marfu noun which completes the meaning of the sentence. Miss Kinza, read all this.
Al muqtada'u wal khabaru al jumlatul ismiyatu laha ruknani al muqtada ismun marfu'un wa yakunu fi awliha ghaliban al khabaru ismu marfu'un Yutimu ma'anal jumlati. Makkatu jamilatun. Makkah is beautiful. Ana muslimun. I am Muslim. Al-jamiatu wasiatun. The university is wide.
Spacious.
Spacious. Al-masjidani kabirani. The mosques are big.
Two mosques are big.
Al-Fakru Mushkilun. Fakru mean idea?
Poverty. P-O-V-E-R-T-Y.
Poverty. The poverty is hard.
Poverty is a problem.
Problem.
Miss
Haza Tabib. Fatima.
Hada Tabib, he is a doctor.
This is a...
And Zainab Tabibatun, Zainab is a doctor. Dimashka Asimatun, don't know.
Damascus is a capital.
Al Qariha Muzdahimatun. I don't know last one.
Congested.
Okay. And Al Masai
Kasir.
I think Masai is the headache.
Al Masan, no. The factories are many. The factories are many. Taqrib ba'atan taht al mubtada wa khattaini taht al khabari kama fil misal. Put one line under the subject and two lines under the khabar. Zainab u Samina, Zainab is fat. Miss Rina, what is mubtada khabar here?
Muftada is Jainab.
Any khabar?
Hello?
Yes, khabar.
Khabar is Samina.
Correct. Next. Samina.
And then Hawlatu Nahaifatun Jidan. Hawlatu is Muftada. And then Nahaifatu is Khabar.
Correct.
And then Mariamu Saminatu Jidan. Mariamu is Mubtada and Saminatu is Khabar. And then